here to my friend. I should make one comment that anybody coming for you is presumed to be my brother too. That is Guinness for me. And last year when I celebrated my 50th birthday, she was on her way to the UK when she came to my house. I told her you leave, she said tomorrow. I thought I would sit on stage next week, Saturday, when I'll be having my birthday, on Sunday when I'll be having my birthday party. He said 50th. He said, God has kept us for so many years. You can sacrifice anything. Flying back is not a priority for me, I will wait. And when you see her, you will know that it is a decision that is painful. Almost every minute of the day, when you see her with her phone, you will know staying 7 days extra was a difficult thing for her. But she stayed for that 7 days, and she's one of the people that made that celebration for me. So today, it is with pride I celebrate my sister. It is with pride I celebrate somebody that means so much to me. It is with pride I celebrate somebody that is willing to give all for family and for friends. Most of our friends, I know them. I know the story. I won't tell you it has been rosy or there are days of plenty, there are days of want. But today, we are happy that we are all alive. We are all here, happy and happy. You know, for somebody like Juliet, I wish I would have made this trip to her. But she's worth more than $1 million to me. Worth more than anything you can offer. So ladies and gentlemen, please join us together to give my sister a round of applause.
My sister, my family with non-family, very good friends. What can I say? I mean, my sister, brother, said, daughter, you had tributes of the son and mom. She's a very generous woman, kind of friend. She's a beautiful woman, beautiful in and out. She's very independent. She's very supportive of friends, of colleagues, of family. As you know, I had to come to London just for 7 days because of, from London for 7 days just because of Juliet. Because if you want anybody to wear your mask, Juliet does everybody's mask anytime, anything. So I will go to places for her because she was just same for me. And we continue to be, they said, we don't call each other colleague anymore. So I'm very good sister. And Juliet, you deserve this and many more. Happy golden, Julie, I call the golden girl. And you will live to many, many more years, 60, 70, 80, 90. By the grace of God, you do health as well. So once again, happy birthday, Juliet. Love you.
Even though she's my friend, I grew up. She's someone that I love very, very much. Juliet is somebody that is generous. She's a lover of God. Yeah, don't disagree with God of grace, she looks serious God. And she's a true worshiper. Juliet is charitable, very generous to the poor. If you have any problems, she has please in here. She's somebody that you can confide in, somebody that I talk to. She's somebody that, you know, she has to. Also, Juliet is somebody that loves pets. I remember probably this year or last year when she came to Nigeria. One of our dogs was very ill and was not responding to treatment. Did you see the way she stopped carrying this dog as if it was a human being and she was brought to the hospital? She was very disorganized and said that if you can be like this to a dog, how much not to human beings? So that's the kind of person that Juliet is. When she was in school, she was an athlete. Yeah, she can run like an athlete up. Yeah, because, you know, during that time, Juliet is a beast, you know, she has this, the matter, I don't know how to put it. Yeah, she's very tall. But all the way, she's nice, she's lovely, she's generous. I can talk about like philanthropy. So, I wish you many more happy years on her. In Jesus Christ, we celebrate the almonds. We celebrate 70, 80, 19, and even 100. And you still desire 120 is the number of your days. Green shall your field be. Blue shall your sky be. Answer shall be all your prayers in the mighty name of Jesus.
Come on, 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 come on
I said, Juliet is a religious person, won't talk to her again. So she went out, and when she came back with a full chicken. And you know, in a family where there's no boarding school, there's just liver school, and you see full chicken that you see on TV, I said, I would like mother with somebody who has come back with a full chicken. She was eating it, making noise with it, I kept quiet. At a point she said, have you go eat? I said, I'm going to eat now. And that was how the caller said to me. Today is somebody that is ready to sacrifice and last for everybody. I remember my food trip to the UK. If I tell her I'm coming, today is somebody that will abandon her room for me. But to me, I feel it is normal. She's my sister, she can do that for me. But there was a time my best man was going to the UK. And he was stranded, needed to stay in the UK for 3 days before flying to Canada. When I called Juliet, I said, Juliet, I'll be coming to UK on Wednesday, but my friend will be arriving on Monday. Please, assist me to accommodate you.